Hi everyone, my name is Leanne and thanks for watching and welcome to my YouTube channel. All about guineas and chickens, really. Little bit of background. My family and I moved to a very small rural town on the east coast of Canada from a big city on the west coast. So we really had never had any experience with chickens, guinea fowl, or ticks. And we didn't know what ticks were until we got here. There are so many ticks here. And we have a lot of land. We did a lot of research, what can we do? And guinea fowl was the answer. So eventually we started adopting guinea fowl, and they are awesome birds at eating ticks. They eat millions of ticks. They eat their weight in ticks. And we have noticed a considerable difference since having guinea fowl. Our tick population has definitely gone down. The chickens eat them as well, but the guinea fowl wander more, so they eat more ticks. And I really just wanted to start this YouTube channel to entertain you and share my journey of guinea raising with you. We didn't know anything. We're learning as we go. We have learned a lot, and we're growing our guinea flock. So I hope you enjoy the channels. Today I wanted to tell you a little bit about eggs. We have a variety of chickens, different breeds. And so this is an egg from one of our smallest hens, an Americana. But we also have, I don't know if you can tell, this is white. This is kind of greenish and Easter egg. Different sizes, different colors. And there's, yeah. But this is a guinea egg. So a guinea egg has got more of a pointier end. It, you can see it there, the shape of it. And it is different than, let's say, this chicken egg. The other difference is the shell is so much harder. I'm gonna knock them on the table. It is like a rock, and it's harder to crack. You can eat guinea eggs. A lot of people wonder, can you eat guinea eggs? Yes, they're super nutritious, and I think they must have a lot more vitamins and minerals maybe in them, because you can tell the difference in the color of the yolk just because the guineas are out eating a lot more in their natural surroundings than the chickens do. They all free range on our property, but the guineas just eat more outside. So I'm gonna crack them so you can see the difference on the inside. We'll take this chicken egg and you can see that it's a nice looking yolk, good color. Whoops, we're spilling on the table. We will sanitize that later. Now we're gonna crack the guinea egg. It's gonna sound loud because it takes a lot more to crack these eggs. This one isn't quite as orange as we're used to getting from guinea eggs. Usually they are a bit more orange. It is definitely a darker color. And sometimes they really look orange. So there's the inside of a guinea egg. Eat it for breakfast, lunch, or dinner. They're delicious and good for you. So if you have any questions about getting started with guinea fowl or backyard chickens, let us know. We do this now every day. We love it. Guinea fowl are loud. They wander. They're not the smartest bird, so sometimes it's hard for us to get them in their coop at night. They will end up in your neighbor's yard if you have neighbors, but the good side is that they'll eat their ticks as well. So hope you enjoy, and let me know what else you'd like to see. Thanks for watching.